Oh, hello, it's you again, is it? Geoff Carr today, still in Bangkok. And today we're going for a wander. I've just checked on the map where we're going. I'm not telling you where it is yet. And it's a 20-minute walk. So we'll have a look at some of the sights and sounds on the main road here, which is called Sukhumvit. And yeah, all exciting stuff. Going wandering, going mooching. And we're going to have a great time, so stay with me, because today, this is Bangkok. As you can see, and you can probably hear, it's a very, very busy Sukhumvit road this morning. And where we're going is only a 20-minute walk. You could have got a tuk-tuk, or you could have got a motorbike, a normal taxi. You know, you're just stuck in traffic all the time. And I thought, you know what? It's only early morning. Go and get your daily walk in. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to carry on now. I don't think we're far away from where I'm going. And we're going to have a look round. And I'm going to try and have a bite to eat as well, and we'll have a little look at what the food's like and that. So I think I've got about another, I don't know, about another 10-minute walk just down here, but it's very busy today. But it is Bangkok. I don't know about you, but I just love walking around Bangkok. I just get a buzz from it, you know, the sights, the sounds, the smells. If you ever come Bangkok, what's your favourite bit about it? You know, I just love going round and seeing brand new things. It's all great stuff and it's all brand new. And today, we're going to go somewhere I've never been before, because it only opened a few weeks ago. And it's going to be one of the biggest shopping malls in the world. And I think it's just there now. Welcome to EMSHERE. Wow, look at this for a start. Giant burgers, big neon dragons. Wow. So it looks like the ground floor is a big food court, and it's massive. They're selling absolutely every type of food. So come on, let's have a look. All these different dishes available. And this is a lovely little restaurant here, Meisen, Japanese. Wow, fantastic. this is unbelievable, this wine shops, restaurants from all around the world. I've never seen as many food outlets ever in a shopping mall. This is massive, and we're only on floor one. You can get all your natural fresh fruit juices here. Hello. Look at that. Opens into a vegetable market here with all your fresh fruit and veg. And now we've got a gourmet deli with all your pies, your kebabs, your fresh meat, mushrooms, sausages, garlic, fish, lasagna. Look at all that. Wow, all your fresh carrots, broccoli, etc. Wonderful. And if you love donuts, this is the shop for you. Check these out. Donuts galore. Are you getting hungry yet? I am. Wow, there's so much to choose from. I don't know where to start, but I'm gonna have a look round first. Because you never know, you might miss a good one. Delicious fish, noodles and porridge here in this one. And it looks like we've got food outlets on the first floor, so let's have a look there then. Wow, look at all them delicious delights. This looks like a posh place to sit down and eat. And have a guess what they've got. Fresh oysters from France. Oh, I love oysters, me. Right, let's go up to the next floor. And thank heavens for escalators. No more steps. Oh, magic. Wow, look at this, for a walkway. Amazing. Look at all these little fellas here, all red lobsters, all fresh. So this floor looks more like your more larger restaurants, you know, a bit more expensive. Whereas down below, they were like, you know, smaller booths selling street food and stuff like that. But up here seems to be the bigger, larger kitchens with the restaurant connected to it, you know. So, right, we're going up to the next level, see what we can find there. So, this floor looks like it's fashion brands, clothing, t-shirts, hats, handbags, shoes. So, we'll have a quick little look, I'll show you, and then we're going to the next level. Up to the next level. Good, isn't it? Well, this floor is just the same, really. Clothes shop outlets and perfume, stuff like that. So I don't think there's much on this floor for me. The little gadget shop there where you can buy some computers and things like that. But this is mainly sports clothing, this floor. So we'll go up to the next floor right away. Wow. You're not going to believe what I'm going to show you now on this floor. I'll let it speak for itself. So if I didn't show you that lot, then you'd never believe it, would you? I know they must have some type of lift to get them up here, but wow, you wouldn't expect all them cars in a shopping mall. And there's a lot of VR experiences down there, iPhone shops, etc. So this level's a good one. And I can't believe it, this place is that big. On the next floor, it's only got an IKEA. Unbelievable. There we go, IKEA shop, full floor. And I'm sure that nearly everybody watching this has been in a IKEA shop. So you do not want me to walk around showing you flat pack furniture. So, but I tell you what, and look at this down here. Fantastic, shows you all the traffic from high up. Have a look at this. There's the Sky train. And just below it is the Bangkok traffic on Sukhumvit. Well folks, that was a nightmare trying to get onto fifth floor. Every escalator I tried, it was blocked off. So went across the other side of the shopping centre, blocked off. Then they send you through a car park and catch an outside lift and go up, and eventually you get to floor 5. So don't be put off with that, don't think, because I think they're doing loads of building work. And I can hear the grinders going and everything, and this floor doesn't look finished yet, if you look behind me. Get up to the ceiling and that. But there is a place here now that we're going to just have a little look at. I think it's called the Beach Club. So could be well worth the trek. But if you do find that you can't get onto floor 5, just ask one of the staff and they'll send you in the right direction. All right? So this is what we're going to have a look at now. The Tribe Sky Beach Club. And it's open every day from 11 a.m. till late. So here it is, the Sky Beach Club. Wow, look how beautiful this is. You wouldn't think this was up here, would you? Hello, Swadikab. Swadikab. And look at this, they've got a swimming pool. Wow. This is totally amazing. Wow. And this is a pool bar, and it's a swim-up pool bar. You can sit there and just have some drinks. Fantastic. Look at that. This is surely an hidden gem. Just remember who showed it you. All right. Hey, fantastic, isn't it? I might stay in Bangkok a few more nights just so I could come here for a swim. It's brilliant. Nice cool breeze here. You can just sit here and relax. Wonderful palm trees. They've got the bongo drums here. And this is the DJ box. There you go. More little bongo drums. And a stage. So if you come at night, it's open till late. You can sit down and have some drinks. And there's entertainment on, and a DJ playing all the latest tunes. How good's that? Right, I'm going to sit down now and have a look at the menu. And here comes my Chang right now. Thank you. Thank you. Nice and cold. Thank you. Wonderful. Thank you. Hey, look at the smile on my face. Don't get much better than this, does it? A nice ice cold Chang. Wow, what a place. Oh, that's delicious. Right, I've ordered some food, so let's have a look at the menu and I'll let you know what I'm having. I've just gone for the cold cut and cheese platter. Our selection of three cured meats and three cheeses, fire bread and crackers. So that should be nice, shouldn't it? So the meal come to 550 Thailand baht and the beer come to 180 baht. A little bit expensive, but what are you doing? You're paying for the surroundings. It's absolutely fantastic. Well worth the extra money. And here's my wonderful food now. Wow, thank you. That looks great, thank you. So we've got a selection of cured meats. We've got some fresh fruit like prunes and apricots, apple. We've got walnuts and we've got three types of cheese. Oh, and a pickled gherkin and some crackers. Absolutely fantastic, look at that. Food of the gods. Absolutely excellent, this food. And the cured meat comes with pickles as well. The wind's getting up now. I don't know if you can hear all these shells jingling, but it's great. It's a lovely cool breeze. We're five floors up in the heart of Bangkok and we're on the cured meat. Oh, delightful. Wow. So I'll finish this now and then we'll see what happens next. All right, catch you in a bit. So there we go, the tribe. Wasn't it fantastic, that? And the food and the drink was lovely. The total bill come to 847 baht. That was including VAT and service charge. And you're thinking, whoa, hang on a minute, that's a bit expensive. But it's not. You can use the sunbeds for free, you can use the towels for free, and you can use the swimming pool as well. All day long, you can just stay there and relax. So it's a fantastic deal. So if you want to pop up, it's on the fifth floor of the EMSHERE shopping centre. And absolutely brilliant. Hidden gem. I found one again for you. Okay, if you enjoyed the movie, give us a thumbs up. No thumbs down today. Don't forget to leave your comments below. Did you enjoy the movie? And don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell, because we love it when you do that, don't we? You know what I'm going to say now. And the main thing is, keep smiling.